Hey.
No, please. You've got to help me.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god, thank you. Let's go.
Let's trade.
Of course.
Hope you enjoyed that last number. Hey everyone, Travis Lonely Miles here, bringing you the type of news you just don't hear about every day. Word is that a group of soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were sighted in the Commonwealth recently. Things got hairy for them at the old Cambridge police station. How hairy? Can't be sure. But I've heard about the kind of firepower those guys have. Couldn't have been good. Never mind now, but everyone's favorite vault dweller, who happened upon the scene and lent a much
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Best of luck to all involved in the future. Ruminating on second chances, here are the ink spots with baby.
That's it.
Folks, I'd like to take a moment for something a little more personal. As I'm sure you know all too well, I haven't always been the best at this job. Hey, let's face it.
Dangerous world out there. Good thing, too. Otherwise, no business for doctors, am I right?
I've decided to change
actually,
how I look at things.
I need some supplies for the road.
I got loads of stim packs, chems, you name it.
Opportunity to thank the vault dweller for lending me a hand. I really do appreciate it. All right, folks. That's enough sentiment from me for one day. Let's get it on back to the music, shall we? Winoni Harris' grandma may have had a gambling problem, but we all win because of it. Here he is.
Make a move, and I'll end you, Wasteland.